Hi folks, Matt Smith with Smith Sales Company Auctioneers. Here we have this Honda Rubicon four-wheeler. Now I drove it right to where it sits. This is a fine running four-wheeler. It seems to work good. I drove it forwards, backwards, high, laying low range. The rear tires look new on it. The fronts, he said, were about 50%. It looks like it's shaft drive both directions, so that's good. Pretty much what I've experienced every single time I've touched it. Thanks for looking.